Hi, welcome back to the fantastic K-pop reaction channel. Yeah. So today we are actually going to react to a really, really popular and fantastic group and a huge group, NCT. So we are actually going to focus on Relay Dance, because Relay Dance is always fun to watch. So we're gonna do Make a Wish, and then we're gonna do Boss. Okay, so pop quiz, because I know NCT since SM Rookie, so I know pretty much a lot about them. So I'm gonna test Rapid for a little bit. So do you know how many members we have right now? Because you know NCT is like infinite.
Yeah, they have three groups. That's what I know.
Right? Three. Well, technically, okay, can you name them?
I know the NCT U.
Good job.
Is that NCT Y? No. What is it called? The youth, the younger one.
Dream.
Oh, Dream, and the last one I can't remember.
127. My God.
Oh yeah, 127. Yeah. Sorry.
Jeez. And also, Wave V. I don't know if you can count it as NCT. I think you can. It's like half. Mm-hmm. It's not called like NCT, like China Lam or something, but I think it's still, I'm pretty sure it's still part of NCT. Mm-hmm. And also sometimes they have like NCT 2018 or something like that. That one's complicated, but that one's not like long, like not really consistent, but yeah. Anyways, okay,
we need to see our boys with the best quality as possible.
Yes.
4K, man. 4K, 60 frames per second. Smoothest as possible.
No, you need to
press play for something.
Yeah, okay. Let it load a little bit because it might take a little time, okay?
Are you ready?
We love this song, you know? We actually learned this and we danced to this one, so. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Oh, look at that. Isolation.
It's like he's playing with the dance.
Yeah. Oh, dude, look at the footwork. Oh, shake it, shake it, shake it.
Man, his bounce is good.
I just want to say that his skin is flawless. Like, look at that beautiful skin, beautiful face. Ooh. Oh,
Latino hair.
Oh, my color. You know, every time Shotaro always like the other members just like boom, 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 and then Shotaro's like. Yes.
Oh, remember this?
Taeyong is like. Did you see what Lucas is doing? Like, one more time, Lucas. I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up. Ay. Ooh. Them at the back. Make a wish. Let me do it for you. Never stop, keep breaking, now still working all the time. Hey,
kick for chain.
Oh. Oh, I love her color. Oh, I got it. I got it. Did you see that? I got it. It was the perfect timing. See? You see that? See that?
You want to see his nipple?
I didn't say that. But I just paused it at the perfect timing. Right, guys?
Mm. Okay.
For you to, you know, just take a peek. Ooh.
Yeah.
He's so happy. I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up. He's like
sexy.
Oh, let's get. Oh, yeah. I will make a wish. I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up. Dude, this song though. Oh, look at the power. Okay, okay. Oh, we get it. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Get it. Footwork.
Yes.
Hey. Hey, get it. I don't think Taeyong and Lucas is wearing anything underneath. Just saying. Oh, there's behind.
Oh, damn, I love it, man. Oh,
you simping?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait. Oh. Yeah, I think you guys are the same year, the same age.
Yeah, that's why I'm simping.
I. Woo! Whoa! I think that was freestyle.
Or those footwork.
Hey! Are going to just pull this closer a little bit. Let's do Boss. It's actually one of our favorites.
Yeah, she can sing that. She usually sing that in a karaoke.
Yeah, and also
I'm being the fangirl.
Yeah, and also wait, fine for me.
Yeah,
I'm saying that like literally. Talented, beautiful. How can you not simp? Anyways, back on the topic. Let's react to Boss. Maybe in the future, I'll probably post another like Boss
cover.
Dance. Yeah. Okay. Anyways, let's get started. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, Taeyong's beautiful face!
Red hair.
With the gesture. just hitting those beats, you know? It's like. Ay. I love this song and dance. It's just. Mm-hmm. Yes, get it, Jungkook. Hey.
Whoa.
You know, they're so powerful.
That move is so hard because, like, if you don't, if you didn't do it right, it would look so awkward.
Also, when Mark rap, you just know, like, the world is his. You know, it's just like,
this is mine.
Yeah. That's what I need. That's what we need. That's what we need. And the pause, I really like the pause. Because, you know, for dance, you can't really like do it continuously. Then it's too much, and too much going on. It's messy. You have to like pause. Okay, this is my favorite part, I gotta say. Like, literally Jungkook's voice, like, how? Angel's voice. Okay, actually, I'm gonna go back just for that part. Okay? Because I need that.
It's like life's too hard.
Mark looks so young here. Wow. If I do that, then you just put the make it make it work for you. Yeah, you are the boss. Goose. Okay, neck. Nice neck. Okay.
Hey. Damn.
Hey, get it. Damn. Hey, dance break. Hey. Behind cut.
This is some attention.
It's from Cherry Bomb. Who was that? Was it Jungkook? Everyone looks so young here.
I feel like this was like a few years ago.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah,
it was like
2017, 2018, 2019.
Yeah. Hey. And I think it was. Yeah, it was Lucas and Jungkook's debut song. It was definitely Lucas' debut song, but I'm not sure about Jungkook. I think it was Jungkook's debut song too. Wow. How many of you are an NCT Zen? Comment down below. I know there are a lot of you there. Also comment down below your bias, and maybe we'll do like bias reaction, like a focus video or like edit video or something like that. Yeah, and Anything that?
Me simple Lucas.
We got a Lucas stan here. Okay.
Yeah, who doesn't?
Right? Mm-hmm. Who doesn't? Mm-hmm.
Got the look. Got the dancing skill. I just need that.
Also, I just discovered another video of Mark rapping, and I was like,
oh, I think you showed me.
Yeah, and then I was literally like, oh damn, this man's got skills. And he was so like, it was literally so good. Like, because usually sometimes for K-pop, like I'm talking about the old days, like old K-pop, during old K-pop, sometimes the rapping, it's a little like not really my style, which is like the flow mm-hmm. is like okay for me. But then I think Mark, I'm not really sure, but I know some songs, like some rap in the song, like Mark would actually like write it himself, but I'm not sure about like every single song. But yeah, so that's like, dude, what a talented man. And also his all his raps, it's like the flow is so good, like make you just want to like rap with him and like dance to the rhythm and stuff. It's just so good. I watched the video, it's called Bad Smell. It was a live video and I was just like, oh my god, damn, you guys should watch that. Okay, that one's recommended for me. Anyways, if you have more videos for me, for us to react or to, you know, to cover or to whatever, comment and like, because we need to get a little bit more you know,
screen time,
more screen time, more just the algorithm, you know, just mm-hmm. want more people to discover this video. Yes, we need attention. Anyways, thanks for watching and see you.